Trees are the kindest things I know. They do no harm, they simply grow and spread a shade for sleepy cows and gather buds among their boughs. They give us fruits and leaves above and wood to make our houses soft and leaves to burn on Halloween and in the spring new buds of green. Trees are the kindest things I know. They do no harm, they simply grow and spread a shade for sleepy cows and gather buds among their boughs. They give us fruits in leaves above and wood to make our houses soft and leaves to burn on Halloween and in the spring new buds of green. They are the first when day is begun to touch the beams of morning sun. They are the last to hold the light when evening changes into night. And when a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby of sleepy children long ago. Trees are the kindest things I know. They are the first when day is begun to touch the beams of morning sun. They are the last to hold the light when evening changes into night. And when a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby of sleepy children long ago. Trees are the kindest things I know.